back here in New Mexico, detectives say a group of home burglars told their victims they were Albuquerque police before robbing them, even driving off in their Dodge Viper. The real police officers are now on the hunt before they strike again. And News 13's Crystal Gutierrez is in the Newsplex with the story. Crystal.
And Deanna, investigators say after the burglars told the homeowners they were police, they handcuffed them and tied them up. The man and woman told detectives they were asleep inside their home on Serenita near Bridge when they heard their back door being kicked in just after midnight. One of the victims grabbed a gun, but then came face to face with 4 to 5 guys dressed all in dark clothes and wearing masks and holding guns. The suspects told the victims they were APD before slapping handcuffs on them and tying them up. They stole a handgun, a rifle, and a Dodge Viper. One neighbor says it's concerning, adding that this area is a gated community.
It's actually pretty upsetting knowing that we pay extra for the gated community, and there's supposed to be a 24-hour security that drives around here. Yeah, it makes me.
And detectives say after the suspects left, the victims were able to free themselves and ran to a neighbor's house to call 911. The Dodge Viper was found this morning just south of the gated community. Police are now dusting it for fingerprints. Back to you.